right, we should be better now. That first one kind of was messed up. So the second chapter, Hoist the Colors, we're going to be using Elizabeth. She even has a chest up there. There's way more races in chapter 2. So we'll have our work cut out for us. Defenders often get skills to use to defend themselves. They get a lot of boost from their from staying in their opponent's slipstream. Recommend level 1. This means you can take your brand new racer for a spin and it won't be too difficult. The challenges: win the race, drift for a total of 100 meters, drift for 300 meters.
Okay. I will always honor the call.
I get the 300 meters. That's fine. A new season unlocked. Race through all new adventure and it'll be available for a limited time, so try to collect everything as has to offer before times run out. The starter map will remain available until you complete it. You can always return to it if you get stuck in the season adventure or want to learn more how to play. You can gain up to 4 races here too. These races are all about speed. They get speed related skills more often and they get extra boosts from speed pans on the tracks. Okay. You know, I never checked. I never looked. I wonder if that's what Mickey is. Oh, this is the Beauty and the Beast stage. This look dope. Oh, they got some obstacles on here too. Skills for that. Let's see. Events have been unlocked. Best way to. There's goals. Classic. Win the race, use one charge skills, three charge skills. Stay in the air for 3 seconds, stay in the air for 6 seconds. Let's do the bottom one first. Weather eye on the horizon. Mickey Mouse. Mickey's level 5, Donald's level 5, she's... Is she not level 5? She's level 3. He's level 4.
At your service.
Oh, he is a speedster, okay. I guess we're gonna work on Mickey. Stay in the air. Unless they have some jump pads or something like that, I don't see how I'm gonna do that. This is a dope stage, though. Is this a Tarzan stage? What else do they mean by standing there? Really? I wonder, in order for me to get that, do I have to like drop down? Because technically I still, oh, I got it. Okay, I didn't know. I thought maybe I had to like drop. Let me back up one time. I need to see what these event races is. When he said event races, like, I don't know what they mean. Adventure map. I don't remember. Oh, here we go. Emperor's loot. Check out their events. You will see some currency just for taking a look at them. Try this. How long do I have for this? Ends in one day. Okay, never mind. I could just do the. I can make this its own video. Let me get these maps done first. There's one charge skill. Try Donald. So we're just a silly. to O'Donnell. Finish the race 10 times while boosting 4 times. This ranked race is unlocked. The ultimate sense of skills are up. We'll worry about that later. Online quick race is unlocked. Star up. Make your skill unlock Trailblazer. Press to get a musical speed boost and leave a trail that speeds up other races. Hold to add the invulnerable effect. Okay. Collection level. That's currency 450 tokens. Use 6 skills. Use manual boost 4 times. Win the race. So Elizabeth needs some damage.
I will always honor the call.
Wow. I didn't want to do it. Where's all progress? I wanted to upgrade her. I didn't want to do that.
I will always honor the call. You have my thanks.
She can't do it. I'm going with Donald. 6 skills, 4 manual boosts. Win the race. Hell, that was. Trash Race. All right, what the hell? Oh, you didn't get it? Oh, hell no. We gotta go back and get that. I'll be damned. Shop real quick, see what we can get. What the hell do we need? I didn't even check. I don't know if those wheels supposed to do something, but it don't seem like it. Oh, we can buy these? Okay. Oh, that's right, they did say that you're not gonna be able to keep none of this stuff any damn way, so. Shards, racing shards, Hermes shards. Oh, that's this one. Okay, you know what? Hold on, let's. Number available.
Don't worry, pal. I'm ready for anything.
Gillette. What the hell we got? Bugsy, Flames, Dingy, and Ziggy. Jungle Patrol. Lord Cutler Bucket. There's just some Mowgli and Baloo. Another one for Baloo and Mowgli. Alright, we good for right now.
Come on, warmed up and ready to go.
Well, how the hell?
and hang the rules.
He's gonna win the race this time. See that stuff right there, man. Upset me, cause I'm like, what? I'll get the hell up out of here. Ooh, as soon as I get... Wow. We're gonna come back to that one. Cause I'll be damned. For 6 seconds. Slide on a grind pipe.
Yeah.
Wait, two of them at the same time. Hercules. These races love combat. They often get aggressive skills and gain a lot of boost from stunning others. Okay, so what's the stun one, use four skills and win the race?
My hero's only as good as his lap time.
Was close. Did I stun anybody? I did. I use four skills. Good. Check my video. Oh, 35 right now. This is a unique skill, you have six skills. Let's go to Bridgeway.
I'm all warmed up.
We don't want to use these two.
Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse.
You know what? He's probably better for this.
Come on.
fun with this one. It's gonna be a tight race. Tight one. Pass on our Queen of Wars. Congratulations, you've achieved your first season milestone and earned an Associate's Award. Associated Award, keep racing and earning medals to on the adventure map to unlock more milestones and gain more rewards. So what's this? Currency, let's go. Buy tiers. This is going easy. Each top three stun one of the rivals, win the race.
Hoist the colors. Keep a weather. Hoist the colors. Hang the code and hang the rules.
Make top three and I gotta stun somebody. One stun. That was a quick one. Oh, I didn't drip. Wait, that wasn't the... Bro, that wasn't the original challenges. It said I had to stun somebody. Oh, they just bullshitted the hell out of me. Oh, that was that one. Okay, never mind. Jade Captain's not press to dash forward, pushing opponents out of the way. Hold dash forward and lead trail to block opponents. Somebody and reach top three. Basically, win the race after you stun somebody. Simple enough. Stun somebody else. Yeah. I know I hit him with that little flame ring. So we got Meg. Zero to hero. Let me switch this around.